takes Texas. Jeep does too. Dealer Caravan. Those are some of the top stories this week under the Pentastar. Well, Texans love their pickups. Texans love their SUVs. And the Texas Auto Writers Association loves both the Ram 1500 pickup and the Jeep Grand Cherokee, awarding them top honors at the 20th Texas Truck Rodeo in San Antonio. The 2013 Ram 1500 pickup hauled home the prestigious Truck of Texas honor, while the 2013 Jeep Grand Cherokee was named SUV of Texas for the third straight year. The Jeep Wrangler was awarded Midsize SUV of Texas. In all, Ram and Jeep vehicles captured 8 of the 19 awards of the event. Well, for Jeep and Ram, the awards didn't stop at the Texas border. The 2013 Ram 1500 Laramie took the top award in the luxury off-road category in the Active Lifestyle Vehicle Competition in Chandler, Arizona, while the 2012 Jeep Wrangler won the Best Value Off-Road Award. More than 100 automotive journalists and elite athletes were among those voting. Well, dealers can't wait to start selling the 2013 Ram 1500, and they literally lined up in the pickups to drive them to their showrooms. More than 200 dealers from Michigan, Ohio, Kentucky, and Indiana joined the Ram Stampede from the Palace of Auburn Hills near Detroit.
It is really a wonderful riding, well put together, high quality product that we can very proud to say, this is what it costs, this is the price point, and here are the attributes of this vehicle. And when we can say we've got a truck that does 25 miles a gallon, that is huge. You know, it executes large at every level, and it's a halo, it's a cascade for the rest of the product line.
And finally, a satisfying award for Nancy Ray, Chrysler Group's Senior Vice President of Human Resources, was at a ceremony at the prestigious Detroit Athletic Club. Ray was given the American Society of Employers HR Executive of the Year Award for Michigan employers with more than 1,000 employees.
Well, it's a special award, and I obviously very much appreciate the recognition, but when someone gives an award like this to an individual, they're really recognizing an entire group of very committed and dedicated employees. And I have a great group of HR professionals who are committed to making a difference in the company and growing our people and our company together. And this really is recognition of all the hard work that our HR team does and recognition of the HR profession. And I'm also very proud of the team and how they have really driven the culture transformation at Chrysler. So it's a celebration for our entire HR team.
And those are the top stories this week under the Pentastar. Reporting for Chrysler Electronic Communication, I'm Ed Garston.